All right, guys, here we go. Episode 22 into the Super Bowl. Once again, my buddy is generous enough to let me use his gameplay footage. He's playing the Patriots. He is pumped up, ready to go. No frills, no wills about it. We're jumping right into the game. Here we go.
Well, Herb, here we are in Super Bowl.
Yeah, here we are. I talked to Applebottom, who's on the sidelines. He's not on the sidelines. He's watching from home because he lost.
What a bitch.
That guy's a buster for sure. But he's going to watch his good buddy, Phoenix Carbon, do some work against the Patriots.
How hard do you think it's going to be for Carbon to figure out what three plays he's going to run this game? You think he's going to have the hard time choosing between the three?
I don't, man. It's been pretty cut and dry all season. I think he's got those three plays down pat, and he's going to continue using to his advantage.
Mm-hmm.
I mean, unless the Patriots got a hold of some film of them early, like recorded their games illegally, then I don't see how they would know what's coming up.
Well, here's the deal on that. If you can't figure out and make some signs that the other team can't decipher, then that's a you problem.
I would agree. Here we go. Right to the game.
I mean, you know, I watched some college games. They had Smurf and Scott Van Pelt on their play calls.
Right after that stellar return by the Lions, they are on the 8-yard line.
It's a good return, Herm.
Reggie Bush does what he does well, and that's not get any yards.
Dang. Let's see what they do here on this pass play. 3-wide set. Reggie Bush in the backfield. Johnson comes in motion.
And
A's open. Oh. We didn't throw it to him. A great one-handed grab.
One-handed grab saves him there.
That coach is never happy with anything, Herm.
That coach is not. I mean, they're playing for the Super Bowl, and the Kutch is upset. The Kutch.
Not to be confused with Andrew McCutcheon.
That's true. He's not playing in this game. Oh, had all day to throw it, refused to throw the football. Reggie Bush stood there like a chump and watched his quarterback get sacked.
You know, Carbon sure needs to learn how to get the ball out quicker, Herm. If he takes a sack here, it's going to be a safety.
That's true.
Let's see if he can throw the ball sooner.
Don't bring a four-man rush. Gets rid of it.
Throws it underneath. Broken tackle. And he's tackled on about the two. Looks like they're going to have to punt it away.
Calvin Johnson needs to be a better target on that play.
Here we go, Herm. Let's see what they come out in. Two wide receivers, I form.
And this is the usual formation they like to run out of, especially after Tom Brady just torched that defense.
The play action. Nice pass to number 85.
And he's incomplete, out of bounds.
Like I said before, Herm, Carbon needs to get rid of the ball quicker. If he gets rid of the ball quicker, the receiver can make the catch and try to get upfield for extra yardage. Sack on the play. Carbon thinks he can outrun everybody.
I mean, Carbon is the leading rusher on this team by about 1,000 yards.
Me too, and I haven't touched the ball yet.
He's been struggling a little bit in these playoff games. He's showing his rookie mentality right here.
There it was again.
Lions defense held him to a 3-and-out, but they got pinned deep inside the 8-yard line. It's just like the start of the game all over again. Here's another shot for Carbon.
Let's see if the same things happen.
He hands off to Bush, who's actually gained yardage. And
look at Bush down the sideline.
Oh, got caught by 42 or 24. Depends on if you're dyslexic or not.
Maybe this rookie just needs to hand the ball off to Bush the whole game.
I mean, he literally just broke all his season rushing records right there.
There it was.
Hands off to Bell this time. He does the same thing. This might be a ground-and-pound game against this Patriot defense.
Now they're going to go to a little bit of hurry up here. Let's see what they do in this set.
Hands the
ball off.
This time makes a good play, linebacker. All right, second and seven comes out in the I-form set that the Lions love so much.
Play action
after a couple of big runs. Hits his tight end, wide open for a huge gain. 85, doing good on completing that first down, and he lets everybody know about it.
Come on, the same exact formation. Let's see what they do.
Hands off to Bush, who just gives up. He literally gave up on that play. If he could have fell down and took a nap, he would have.
Well, you know, Herm, sometimes the Bush gets tired.
Yeah, I mean, if you just hit it and quit it, that's what happens. And Bush is just a hit it and quit it kind of guy.
Yeah, he got tired. All kinds of receivers open all over the place. Still can't get rid of the football. Third and 15. Let's see what they do here. Surprise, surprise. I formation. I think they're going to hit the tight end, Herm.
I mean, he's been open most of this game, so why not let it fly? Which he does. Ooh,
almost
good play.
Intercepted by number 24.
That's Darrell Revis.
Revis Island.
Oh, exceptional field position after the Patriots just let it go right there.
Yeah, they come out in a little pistol form. Looks like Carbon back in college, except they didn't run the pistol then.
Oh, Bush tries to spin around the defensive end, and he's going nowhere. But he's got three rushes for 31 yards. I mean, maybe the coach ran him too much. I mean, the Eagles had that issue with the coach running him all week, and they just don't have the leg to make the plays. So maybe that's what happened here. Ooh,
Carmen
fumble.
With the fumble.
That's not good. After that turnover, they just drove right down the throat to the Lions defense and scored no problem.
Let's see what happens here. Two wide receivers to the left-hand side. Looks like a screen pass. Gets it off. Great play by number 50. Three wide receivers set here. Let's see if Carbon can get this team out of the gutter.
That safety creeping up. Looks like they're bringing some pressure. Gets rid of it.
Number 18. Nice grab.
Almost the first down, but not quite.
You know, Herm, I think if they keep completing these little short to intermediate passes, I think they can really wear down this defense. What do you think?
I think so as well, Cotton. This defense is kind of young and inexperienced, and this would be a perfect situation to take advantage of a veteran like Calvin Johnson, who makes some plays on his own.
This team is bullshit without him.
I mean, can you name anybody else on the Lions offense other than Carbon and Johnson that's not washed up?
No.
But after that early mistake by Carbon, he's putting together a really good drive right here, Cotton.
He's doing good. I think he can hear what we're saying.
Ooh, it gets rid of it in a horrible block right there by the receiver. If he had got him, that could have been another 15, 20-yard gain. Carbon working the options. He's mixing the ball around, throwing to different receivers. He's looking like a poised veteran right here.
He's doing better. I'm going to leave it at that.
Dumps it off underneath. Once again, everybody was covered downfield. Great check read by Carbon. He's coming along in this nice little two-minute drill.
Coming back with a little hurry up here. He must have seen something he liked in this New England defense.
Must have, especially last play before the end of the quarter. Throws it to, Revis jumps that route from a long ways away.
This rookie's going to have to realize that hang out over there on Revis Island is not a good thing. You can't just loft it up there and just think that everybody's going to make a play.
Yeah, Joe Revis is a very good corner. He's made a lot of plays in his career. And this time, Carbett makes a play on his own, getting the first down.
One thing I've noticed, though, Hermie slides like a sissy. I don't know where he learned that at.
But at least he's taking the chance to slide this time. Last time, he got blasted and lost the football.
He looks like a little leaguer. Let's see what he does here. Rolls out to his left.
Has
B wide open. Decides to get sacked for a loss. Second and 10. Let's hope some better decision-making comes from Carbon. He cannot do it all on his own.
That's true, Cotton. Especially with 1 minute left before the half, he needs to have some big plays right here. And a drop is not a big play. I mean, maybe it's having Super Bowl jitters, but Carbon's looking a little flustered the first couple of series. This series looked pretty good. He just needs his receivers to be able to hold on to the football and get those big gains. Ooh,
that's
good
right.
Block. Good
maybe
block
he shouldn't
again.
Have stayed up so late at the strip club last night. I mean, this is a big game.
But money and hoes is what they say. Money and hoes.
Well, here's a pro tip, Herm. You can go to the strip club in the off season. It's time to play football right now.
We can go to the strip club before the Super Bowl, also get some much-needed release before a big game.
It doesn't help, as you can tell.
Yeah, he just takes that one to the face, just like that stripper last night.
So why's Carbon punching strippers? Domestic violence, he's going to be out for the year.
Well, it's the Super Bowl. I mean, it won't get reported on until after the game, maybe next year. It could be a bad...
Maybe they'll have video footage of an elevator. Was there an elevator in a strip club, Herm?
Maybe for the VIP room.
Well, we know that can't be true, Herm. He's not a VIP. He's a rookie bitch. Let's realize this.
That's true. But, I mean, with the likes of players like Johnny Manziel, who had literal commercials and contracts, and he was the backup his first year.
A's wide open.
And he finds him for the touchdown.
Does a good job.
Brings it within a four-point game.
Mm-hmm.
Good job, Carbon.
Uh-huh.
Nice play.
Yep.
Well done.
Oh, yeah. Early in the third quarter here, Detroit down by four. Let's see what Carbon can do here.
Yeah. His defense or special teams, I couldn't really remember. I was a little wasted after that last play.
Oh, yeah. Just like him right now.
Yeah, he was a little wasted.
Lay off the booze during halftime.
The halftime show for the Super Bowl was kind of a disappointment. I mean, the past two playoff games were great halftime shows. I don't know what their deal was.
No Justin Timberlake, no boob shot. I'm not watching.
Confirmed. Oh, drops back pass, hits his tight end for a huge gain, keeps his feet in bounds. Great play by Carbon.
You know, you'd figure the Patriots would pick up on this same play over and over and over and over again.
I mean, Chad Masters is a new coach for the Patriots. I don't know what happened to Belichick or why they got rid of him. He's been pretty much a staple for this team, but they obviously don't get it right here as he hands it off on this play. Not a play action, a handoff to Bush.
I was confused.
As was I assume play action pass, and he caught me off guard. Good play by Carvin.
That's what I get for assuming.
You know what happens when you assume, Cotton?
No.
You get Silk.
I form two wide receivers. Let's see what they do here. No play action, no nothing.
Oh.
Oh my gosh, I cannot believe he could catch that ball right in his breadbasket. They sure like this I-form set. Let's see what they do here. Two high safeties, two receivers. Let's see what they do.
And once again, Cotton, this is their favorite formation. They love the play action. He does not run it. Gets it to his tight end for a nice little gain, but not quite enough for the touchdown.
Second and five here, coming back to the I-form. Some working great for him.
It's been working really well, especially this series. They've been driving the football pretty much nonstop all series long. Gets rid of it to Tate, and he can't. Oh, he holds on to it. I thought he dropped it. Touchdown, Lions.
Good play, Herm.
Good play, Cotton.
Uh-huh. Lions defense is absolutely falling apart this game, Herm.
Especially after that Seahawks game when they pretty much shut them out. This is monumentally a disaster for this defense.
45 gets wrapped up on this play.
But that's the first time they've ran that play action pass in at least six plays. I mean, it's caught this entire...
That's a lie, Herm. Here's Carver about to get blasted. Oh, he slides like a sissy.
He slides again. He thinks he's playing baseball, but he's playing football.
I'd like to see some juke or some spin moves, Herm. Maybe even a stiff arm.
Yeah, he's supposed to be a mobile quarterback. The only thing mobile about him is getting tackled or sliding.
You're exactly right, Herm.
Thanks, Cotton.
Yep. I can't believe they're not in I form, Herm.
Yeah, this is a...
Shotgun, that's what it's called.
Shotgun with, yep, with three receivers.
Uh-huh.
And play action.
Sure is.
Dumps it off to 80, and he just pulls a bush and goes nowhere.
Great call.
Indeed. A huge third down play right here, Cotton, as Carbon needs to get the
They're back
down
to the patented I formation. Let's look to him throw the tight end right here.
Play action
Let's
pass.
Hope he doesn't because he's covered.
Tight end's covered. Oh, he dives for it this time. Refuses to slide and gains the extra 5 yards on the dive.
You know, Herm, he still thinks he's a baseball player. What's he, still in second base? I want to see some juke moves.
Agreed, Cotton.
Uh-huh.
Indeed.
Yep.
Confirmed.
Oh, yeah. Here he comes with a... Oh, he's hurry up. Defense coming on a little 4-3. Let's see what he does. Uh-oh. Little three-step drop. Tries to run.
Oh, fumble once again.
He gets fumbled. And I told you he should have juked, Herm. You know them offensive linemen can't wait to pick up a fumble and rumble down the field for a touchdown.
They absolutely do, Cotton.
Or just a fall on it.
Or just... I mean, Sims did a good job.
Yep. Here comes it is. Hope he doesn't throw it to A because he was covered.
Oh,
45 gets blasted and picks up the first down.
Fullback likes taking 2 minute once.
Here they go, Harm. Let's see. Oh, shotgun, three wide receiver set. Tate's all by himself on the left-hand side. Let's see if he can get him the football over there. He throws it deep downfield. Great catch by number 85, I think it was, Harm.
Ibram, it's a rookie-rookie connection, and Durham just pushed him for some reason. I don't know if there was a scuffle at the end of that play or what, but it looked nasty.
It was a rough celebration move.
I don't know why he would do such a thing.
Crazy gestures.
You can get injured doing that.
You can. Yep. Let's see what they do here in this play.
Throws it to Johnson, who catches it and hangs on to it, but not quite enough to get in the end zone.
Oh, here they go, second and one, close to the goal line. They come out in the patented I formation here. Let's see what they can do.
Hands up to Bush, who...
It tackled in the backfield. He's got to learn that Bush just can't push it in. Give somebody else the football. What do you think, Herm?
I agree, Cotton. I mean, Bush just...
Accept him.
I mean, he needs to trim
Give
those edges.
Somebody else the football besides him, Herm. We're going for it on fourth and one on the, what is that, the 1.5 yard line, looks like, Herm.
They are being very risky right here, Cotton.
They are. Let's see what they do.
This is some risky
play
business.
Play action.
Oh, A's open again. That same play.
Looked like a pick play, Herm.
That was the exact same play they ran earlier and scored on. Ibram saves the day once again.
Sure saving Carbon's bacon. He's looking like a bitch out there.
The defense held. They got the ball on the 50. Let's see if Carbon will go for the money shot right here and try to put this game away.
Let's see what kind of shot it's going to be.
Or will he run the football? No, drop back pass. They're bringing a huge blitz. It's a
screen pass.
It's a screen.
Blocks. Oh, sets him up.
Wow.
Gets knocked out of bounds.
Ooh, just short, inches away, and sometimes those inches do matter, Cotton.
Yeah, a couple extra inches never hurt no one.
Especially these guys on these fields, they're always trying to get a couple extra inches.
Except Bush, it hurts. I think that Bush really surprised the defense, Herm.
I agree, Cotton.
Nothing like a nice surprise Bush.
Yeah, sometimes it is nice.
Uh-huh.
It is nice. Carbon keeps it, fumbles.
Fumbles the football late in the game.
Okay, Cotton, looks like they're going to milk the clock.
Milk, milk, milk.
Milking it all the way down, uh-huh, and 2 minutes to go.
Whole milk, not that 2% shit either.
No siree.
That last play confirms it.
Confirms what, Cotton?
Carbon's a sissy for not using up them last 14 seconds.
I mean, he's trying to hold on to the win and get Ibram the MVP that he's absolutely deserved this game. Let's see what the play calling does. 35. Huh? But looking at their offensive breakdown, they've been pretty even all game. They're mixing it up really well, keeping this New England defense on their toes.
Except for Carbon. He's leading the team in turnovers.
That is an absolute confirmation.
Uh-huh.
I think he's the only one that's turned the ball over this game.
Yep.
Second, Nate, New England is out of timeouts. 1:50 left on the clock on their own 36. Let's see what they do.
Carbon needs to go for the throat punch.
I mean, he needs a donkey punch this team right now. And let's see what he does.
Uh-huh.
Milking that play
yep.
clock. He loves to milk it.
Two wide receivers to the left. He's just milking that play clock down. Hope he doesn't forget how to hike the ball here in a second.
He's probably thinking about the good old days when he was a baby boy and just milking it for all it's worth.
And he gets a flag. He does forget how to hike the football, Herm. That Carbon is a damn fool, Herm.
I mean, he was looking at some cheerleaders or something. His game.
No, he wasn't. He was looking at the centers behind. He still couldn't hike the ball.
That is a nice piece of work. Let's see. Drop back to pass. Completes it, but not enough for the first down.
They're going to have to punt it away.
They're going to have to punt it away. 4th and 1. There'll be about 20 seconds left on the clock. Cotton, this is going to be interesting. And Tom Brady just couldn't hold on to the ball. Gets rid of it, and that's how we end the game on a thrown away pass. Can you believe that, Cotton?
I can't believe Tom Brady done that.
I mean, he shouldn't even be carrying his helmet walking off the field. He should be carried out on a stretcher after a bonehead play like that.
Yep.
I
mean, I expect plays like that from Carbon, but not from Brady.
Yes. But Carbon seals the deal, gets his first Super Bowl win, and I'm giving the MVP to Ibram. He absolutely earned it this game. He helped this team win this for sure.
It wasn't Carbon.
I mean, Carbon did have 2 touchdown passes.
But because Ibram got open. Right.
And there it is. Ibram, MVP. I called that.
You did.
That's a good job, Herm. I am a professional.
Why is the men hugging?
Because this is a momentous occasion.
Oh.
Oh, they are super excited. I mean, this is a...
That guy's got a great haircut, Herm.
Yes. I mean, I'm jealous. So looking at some stats after that
uh-huh.
that close, I mean, nail-biter Super Bowl game.
I don't have any nails left. I ate them all.
Confirmed.
Uh-huh.
And look at these. 23 for 30, 184 yards, 3 touchdowns, no interceptions. Carbon holding on to the football passing-wise and not turning the ball over. Compared to the last couple of games, that is a huge, huge factor.
I think it's because of the Patriots' defense can't catch.
Yep. They had plenty hits their hands.
Yes.
And just couldn't hold on to it. But they did recover a couple of fumbles in this game.
No doubt.
That set them up for a potential win.
They just couldn't
pull it out.
Yeah.
I mean, and
you got to pull out when you need to.
Yeah, sometimes you have to pull out if you want to win.
Yes.
Uh-huh.
Yep.
All right.
Oh, yeah.
Oh.
No doubt.
Yeah.
Uh-huh.
But Carbon,
uh-huh.
Super Bowl
yes.
MVP.
He
nope,
was.
He wasn't.
Ibram.
Ibram, I'm
uh-huh.
sorry. Ibram, Super Bowl MVP.
Uh-huh.
And
Don't confuse the viewers.
We'll get him
uh-huh.
up here
yes.
in the booth later.
No.
But as of right
no.
now, this...
No, we can't get him up here in the booth.
Oh. Sorry. Sorry, Ibram. You'll have to go on Good Morning America.
Yes.
But as
or
about,
The View. That show sucks.
The View. My wife watches that.
You have a wife. I didn't know. We've been commentating all these years. I didn't know.
Why? You should get to know me more. We should go
all,
out sometime.
All those times in the strip club, I thought you were a single man.
Hey.
We're still on the air.
We're cutting.
We're cut. Cut it.
From XYZ Studios, we are out.
We're out.
Hate you.